Former Panamanian President Manuel Noriega has died, age 83. The ex-general was a CIA informant before he was toppled by the US government and sentenced to years in prison. Hondurans held a mass funeral for the victims of a stampede at a local soccer match that killed at least 4 people after hundreds attempted to break past the barricades. 34 migrants headed to Europe from Morocco were rescued from a burning boat by Portuguese authorities. The cause of the fire was not known.